And I'm Heidi. Love is in the air at Facey today.
Yeah, because it's Valentine's Day.
Take advantage of the speed dating that will be held at lunch in the gym. Come out to meet and talk with some new people, and who knows, maybe you'll find your Valentine.
Plus, the iFlirts forms will be sold today at lunch in the gym. Bring a toonie.
Forgot to sign up for Facey's Got Talent last week. Well, don't worry, because you can still sign up to audition today at lunch in the Student Center. Show off your talent February 22nd to the 24th.
And now for the math problem of the week.
According to Facebook's own site stats, they have over 500 million active users and 700 billion minutes per month are being spent on the site.
There are two questions. One, if you added up the time people spent on Facebook each month, how many years of time are wasted each month?
And two, how much time on average does each person spend on Facebook?
AP exam information meeting and sign up. All students intending on writing an AP exam in any subject this spring must attend a brief information meeting and sign up on either Thursday, February 17th, or Friday, February 18th, at lunch in room 191. If you are unable to attend either of these dates, please contact Mr. Kowalczyk this week.
All students helping to organize this year's Geek Week events, please attend an information and planning session this Wednesday at lunch in room 191. Bring your lunch and creativity.
Still looking for the right club?
How about the right club?
On Friday at 11:40 in room 274, bring your lunch, your creative talent, and your desire to improve and possibly even see yourself in print. This is an only organizational meeting where our practices and publication plans will be discussed.
If you're a poet, a story writer, a photographer, or a graphic artist, the right club could be the right club for you.
Youth tech meeting today at lunch in Mr. Kowalczyk's room.
And someone lost a heart-shaped diamond necklace on a silver chain. If found, please return to the office. There is a reward if it's found.
And grad council meeting on Wednesday in the library at 11:45. Make sure you're there.
And now for the athletic practices.
Senior boys basketball practice today at 3:40 in the North Gym.
And badminton 5:30 in the North Gym.
Falcon Athletics, girls rugby. If you are interested in playing on the senior girls rugby team this year, please attend a meeting on Tuesday at 11:45 in room 231. If you are interested in playing but cannot attend, please talk to Ms. Forsyth this week.
Senior girls basketball, the girls taken on ABJ today at 4:45 p.m. right here at Facey.
Junior girls basketball, the girls placed third in Facey tournament with a strong finish win against Salisbury 42-24.
Woo!
Congrats to Sydney Ashton, Ashley Gunnerson, and Caitlin Gibbons for being named tournament all-stars. Please see Coach Hucklock for your t-shirt.
The van arrived today at 3:50 p.m. for our 4:45 p.m. game at Salisbury.
Senior boys basketball, the guys pulled off a mammoth 72-61 win at O'Leary. It was a great team win.
Junior boys basketball, the guys won the silver medals at our Facey tournament over the weekend, beating Spruce Grove and Conroe's before dropping the final to Skona. Congrats to Connor Lawson, Jackson Souster, and Brad Lonhart for being named tournament all-stars.
The game tonight, 6:15 at Salisbury. Van will leave at 5:30 if you need a ride.
Badminton. The team has been finalized and the roster is posted outside the phys ed office.
Curling. Our mixed team take on WP Wagner today at 4 p.m. Ottawa.
Journal Games. We are looking for guys and girls interested in participating in the Edmonton Journal Games, which will begin practices Tuesday at 3:40 p.m. Meeting in the foyer.
The Facey Falcon Pep Rally will take place Thursday in Block 2. All basketball, curling, badminton, and cheer team members will be involved.
And now for the exceptional cafeteria menu.
That is all we have to report today, Beth Facey.
Also, a shout-out to Arcade Fire for winning the Grammy for Best Record.
Wishing you an extremely metal Valentine's Day. This is Metal Mondays
with Cody and Heidi.